Welcome in maths class, chapter first. We are doing chapter first, exercise 1.3. Our first question, mark the periods and compare using less than, greater than or equal signs in the blanks. It means, firstly we have to mark the periods. It means we have to separate the periods by comma. And compare using these symbols. We have to use these symbols in fill-ups. Now our A part. Our A part, there is ones, tens, hundred. We use comma here. Why we are using comma here? Because this is a ones period. Ones, tens, hundred. This is a ones period. Now there is thousand, 10,000. This is a thousand period. So we use comma here. In next number, this is ones, tens, hundred. We use comma here because it is a ones period. And here is thousand, 10,000. Here is a thousand period. Okay. Now how we call 96,321. And this number 75,632. Clear? Now which number is greater? 96,000. We are using 1000 here. 96 and here is 75. On 1000 place there is a, on 10,000 place there is 9 and there is a 7. 9 is a big. So it, this number is big. So we use this symbol. It is a greater than. It means 96,321 greater than 75,632. This number is greater than this number. Clear? Now our B part. There is a ones, tens, hundred. We use comma here. It is a ones period. It is a ones period. Now there is thousand, 10,000. This is a thousand period. Here is ones, tens, hundred. We use a comma here because it is a ones period. Now here is thousand, 10,000. We use a comma here. It is a thousand period. Now there is a lakh. 8 is in a lakh. Okay. Now how we call 85,632. And here is 8,56,320. Clear? 320. Now, which number is greater? 8 lakh. We use this symbol. Why? Because this number is big. Okay? Now, how we call 85,632 less than 8,56,320? Okay? Clear that? And how we compare by periods, according to this periods? And other method, how we compare it? By firstly counting the digits. In first here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here is 5 digit. And in this number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here is also 5 digit number. So, digits are equal in number. Now we compare by digits. From left side, here is 9 and here is 7. So 9 is big, so this number is big. In this number, here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 5 digit number. And here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is a 6 digit number. So 6 digit number is big. So we use this symbol. Okay, 85,632 less than 8,56,320. Clear that? Now our C part. There is ones, tens, hundred. We use comma here because it is a ones period. Now thousand, 10,000. We use comma here because it is a thousand period. Now there is lakh, 10 lakh. Okay. Now how we call 19,92,364? And in this number, ones, tens, hundred. We use comma here because it is a ones period. Now, 1000, 10,000. We use a comma here. It is a 1000 period. And here is lakh, 10 lakh. Clear? Now here is 19,92,364 and here 19,93,695. Clear? Now we count the digit. Here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is a 7 digit number and here is also 7 digit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It means number of digits are same. Now we compare the digits from the left side. Here is 1, here is also 1. Now next digit we compare is here is 9, here is also 9. Next digit we compare, here is 9, here is also 9. Next digit on the thousand place here is 2 and here is 3. Now we can compare this number. Here is 2 and here is 3. 3 is big. So, this number is big. Okay? This number is big. Now, how we call 19,92,364 less than 19,93,695? Clear that? Any problem? You can do this question. Firstly, use the comma for separating the periods. After that, use these symbols. Clear? Now, question second. Write the following numbers in descending order. It means numbers as given and you have to write in descending order. Descending means greatest to smallest. Firstly, you have to write the greatest number. After that small and last smallest number. Firstly, how we write? We are writing here descending order. So, we write here descending order. Okay? If we write ascending order, we write ascending order. If we write descending order, we write descending order. In this question, we are writing descending order. So, we write descending order. Now, we see which number is biggest in this. Here is 20,549 and here is 19,680. Here is 54,187. Here is 65,781. So you can see which number is greatest. Here is 65,781 is the greatest. So we write here 65,781. After number we use this symbol. Upside bindu and comma. It means semicolon symbol we call this. Next number. Next time, this number is complete, so you can use this symbol. Here we have written this number. Now, next number 54,187. Clear? Now, next number, which number come? 20,549. Clear? We use a semicolon symbol. After that 19,680. Okay? We are using comma for separating the period and semicolon symbol after one number. Clear that? Descending order. How we write descending order? Greatest to smallest. Firstly we write greatest number, after that small and last smallest number. Clear that? Now B part. We are writing a descending order. So, firstly write descending order. Descending order. Okay? Descending order we are writing. Now we see which number is greatest. Here is 3,96,452 and here is 2,09,586. Here is 8,17,492. Here is 6,18,045. Now which number is biggest? On the lag place there is 8 and here is 3, here is 2, here is 6. So 8 is biggest. So we write here 8,17,492. Clear? Now we use semicolon symbol. After that 6 lakh. Okay, we have written this number, so close, no problem. Now 6 lakh, 6 6,18,045. Okay, semicolon symbol we use. You can use cross or if you don't use, no problem. Okay, next 3,96,452. Clear? Now smallest number, this number we have written, so close here. Now next 2,09,586. Clear that? This is descending order. Understand? Written? Now our question third. Write the following numbers in ascending order. It means in this question also number is given and you have to write in ascending order. Ascending order, it means smallest to greatest. It means firstly you have to write the smallest number, after that big, in last biggest number you have to write. These numbers as given, we have to write here ascending order. Because we are writing ascending order, so we write here ascending order. Now we write smallest number. Okay, smallest number we have to write. Here is 23,658. Here is 78,965. Here is 63,254. And last 78,966. What is smallest number? 23,000. On the 23,000, it is the smallest number. So we write 23,658. Okay, this number we have written. Now next number, we compare in these numbers, there is 63,000. This is a small number. So we write here 63,254. Now this number also we have written. Now we left two numbers. We have two numbers. Here is 78,965 and here is 78,966. In both numbers there is 78,000. On 10,000 place there is 7, there is also 7. We can't compare. Now on 1000 place there is 8, there is also 8. We can't compare. Now next on the 100 place there is 9, there is also 9. On 10th place there is 6, there is also 6. We can't compare. Now on the 1st place there is 5 and there is 6. The 5 is a small. So this number is a small. It means 78,965. And in last, we have written this number. In last now, 78,966. This is a biggest number. Clear? In ascending orders, firstly we have to write smallest number. After that big, in last, biggest number. Clear? Now in next part, there also has given numbers. Now we have to write here ascending order. Ascending order. Clear? Now we have to write smallest number firstly. Here is 2 lakh. On the place here is 2, here is 5, here is 7, here is 4. So 2 is smallest. So we write firstly 2,36,589. After number semicolon symbol. This number written. Now next here is on the left place 5, here is 7, here is 4. 4 is small. So we write 4,41,296. Okay. This number also we have written. So you can use the cross. Now semicolon symbol. Now we have two numbers only and we have to compare. Here is on lakh place there is 5, there is 7. So 5,69,874. And last number, how we write? 7,41,230. Clear? In last we have to write biggest number. Clear? It means 1.3 exercise is complete. Now you have to write in fair notebook all parts of all questions neat and clean. Thank you. थैंक यू, क्लियर दैट।